Okay, my recommendation before you do anything in the problem is to write the I down. I do see the square root of minus 1, and then I'd have root 3 to the 6th power. So I'm seeing I to the 6th, and I'm seeing root 3 to the 6th. Well, I'm going to say this is really just I squared cubed. And, you know, 3 to the 6th power is going to be 3 to the 3rd power. I squared is minus 1, and minus 1 when cubed is minus 1. 3 to the 3rd power is 27. So what do you get over here? Minus 27. Thank you.